I think because of the budget and everything else, I had to teach both Obi-Wan Kenobi and Darth Vader to do their own lightsaber fight. Wood, which was covered with chrome projection material, as the blade for lightsabers, and this was twisting from a cross-cut down because they were light. Now, because Darth Vader was such a heavy guy, if you analyze this, you'll find that they stop like that when they actually touch. This is because he admits it now, and he doesn't mind me this. So I brought in Professor Anderson, lifts, 6-inch lifts, double Darth Vader. And this is why, to me, the
electrostructure.
Now, a lot of people say to me, on Highlander,
this. Up.
I'll show you how we did. That point of view, when I do that,
I'm going to